Legends, hear them play, have master classes, and talk about music. This week we feature the wonderfully talented Scott Whitfield in his second appearance ever on Bone Masters.
And this is kind of important. When I'm working with students, I like to emphasize this too. I didn't have any teachers when I was young that got in the way, like saying, oh, high notes are really hard. You're not supposed to be able to do that yet. That's when you give someone a negative like that, it kind of puts a stumbling block in front of them where there might not be one otherwise.
Yeah.
And high notes are just other notes. It's just another part of the horn for me. And using the air properly is, again, the root of everything. You know, you want to play high notes, use your air. Ride the airstream up. Bill Kramer was a great teacher who was at Florida State when I was in college, and his whole thing was blow freely. That was his whole philosophy, two words, blow freely. I named my book after him, after, you know, to call it Blow Freely.
Yeah.
I mean, his point was, if you're using the air, it takes care of everything. And surprisingly, it sounds very simplistic and sounds almost too basic, but it's correct. It's the truth. And his whole thing was ride the airstream. If you're working your way up to the upper register, ride the airstream.
So what types of exercises can you work on to kind of like utilize that the most efficient way possible?
Well, I touch on this in the book, but what I do, I mean, first of all, start your day off gently. Don't try to hit, you know, double high F, you know, right when you take the horn out of the case first time and, you know, first thing in the morning. I mean, that's like, yeah. But start with long tones, and everything should be no louder than mezzo forte. So comfort. You're going for comfort at first. Go for the comfortable volume. Go for a comfortable sound. And start without articulating. So I'm introducing a legato tongue in the middle of the note. I'm starting that F there without tonguing it.
With your air.
Yeah, with an air articulation. You know, some people say breath attack. You know, I don't know that we should be using the word attack in musical terms.
Ah, yes.
I don't know about that.
Right, just like rest. It's better to say silence.
Yeah. Space.
Exactly.
I like space. That's good. Space is good. Okay, so, all right, again, with the all down through the seven positions, and if you have an F attachment, continue into the trigger positions. And when I'm at home, I do the routine on bass trombone to make myself move even more air.
Oh, wow.
So that I'm doing all of these in like 13 steps. It ends up being an octave chromatically.
Okay.
So, yeah, what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13 positions. Mm-hmm. 13 different positions, really, with the F trigger and the F and the D triggers together on bass. Mm. You know, for those who just have the straight tenor, you're fine. Stick with the seven positions that we have, that we were issued.
Okay.
And start standard issue tenor trombone. So start with that middle F. Right?
So you're kind of going air,
air.
Then the tongue in the D middle tongue. Of it.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Twice.
So that's like a da type of articulation?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Da, da, all through the seven positions. All the way down to... And again, I'm just playing a nice medium volume.
Yeah.
And trying to get a full sound. You know, not trying to peel the paint.
And this was something that you've been doing primarily for majority of your playing career, huh?
A lot of it. Now I'm looking back in time, and I've been doing the routine that I have now that I give to my students. I've been doing since 1982. Which was when I was in the middle of college.
Uh-huh.
And Bill Kramer was one great teacher at Florida State, and he was semi-retired when I was there. So my teacher was a guy named John Drew, who is recently a past president of the ITA, International Trombone Association.
All right.
He's still teaching at Florida State. He's cranking out great students. Mm-hmm. And some of you out there probably know the name Michael Dees.
Oh, yeah.
Mike is a John Drew student,
and he's
a couple of generations after me, but we met when he moved to New York, and I was getting ready to make the move out here to Los Angeles. And we met for lunch and shared stories about John and about Florida State and about the trombone. And he's a great guy. I've been working on this, basically solidifying everything since college.
Uh-huh.
But to get more directly into what you were asking about range.
Yeah.
I'll do a whole segment of the long tones and variations on that.
Uh-huh.
And that takes about 15 minutes. And then the second phase of the routine is a pairing of flexibility exercises and range studies.
Okay.
So the flexibilities, I'll do a couple of them that are related to each other. Like... And again, every position, right? Right, a little variation.
And you're barely moving that embouchure, I noticed, too, about your playing.
Well, and that's because the airflow is uninterrupted. That's the main thing you depend on is the airflow. There's some movement here. But so you do that starting in first all the way down to seventh. And again, for F attachment folks and bass bone players, continue down into the trigger positions, because those parts of the horn need to be opened up as well, you know, with the air. So, do a pair of flexibilities and then start out in seventh, or the lowest position, depending on your horn, the triggers and etc.
Thank you so much, Scott, and thanks to all of you out there for tuning into the 10th episode of Bone Masters. I've been working out of Scott's book, Blow Freely, and my flexibility has improved tremendously. So if you want to gain more control on your instrument, you can go to www.scottwhitfield.com, and there you'll be able to purchase his book. Also on that website are amazing recordings with Scott and various groups he's been in, one with his wonderful wife Ginger and Scott. They really just put out a world-class album, so you definitely want to go check that out. It's awesome, can't go wrong with it. Scott would also like to give a shout out to the Getz Incorporation. I would like to give a shout out to my patrons that have helped fund this video and BAC Music. If you'd like to be a patron, all of the funding for that gets divided amongst all of the guests on this show. And also, we're just like having fun here. We're doing all kinds of stuff. I got more people I'm filming now, and they'll be introduced into the series later on. And we have one of my favorite people as well. Ira Neep is coming back next week, so you're just going to want to keep coming back to the show, and you're going to want to tell other people about it, because it's starting to become a party here, if you know what I mean. Okay, now remember, you can tune a piano, but you cannot tune a fish.
They don't call me Timmy Tim Tim for nothing. I need to make my end of the video debut. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the time that you all will comment on the video, share the video, like the video, and as other people have done in the past, talk about the video, the video, the video, the video,
the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video, the video,